Lizzie Marvelly has been a much-loved classical singer in New Zealand, but she's changing tune, swapping opera for pop, and she's just released her first single, Generation Young.
Yeah, but what does she get up to when she's not recording tracks? Well, Chris Chang with A Day in the Life of Lizzie Marvelly.
Why have you brought us to the gym?
Well, I would probably come to the gym nearly every day. Exercise is great for, you know, how musicians are always really, you know, sad and deep and meaningful, so it's quite good for us to get some endorphins, I think.
Well, you actually teach classes here at
Lizzie Marvelly. Oh, yeah. I teach a program called Shabam. I just think it's really fun. You know, Shabam's a dance class with lots of kind of top 40 hits, and it's just, it's a great opportunity for me as an artist or as a performer to just kind of break away.
So what kind of trainer are you when you're doing your classes?
Yeah, I mean, I just have fun. I get all my classes singing along with me. I think that's the best way to go. All right, next, hammies. The glutes.
Oh. Yeah, that's not happening.
You'll find you have one side that's more flexible than the other.
Yeah, I think they're both inflexible. You've obviously made the big switch over from popera to pop. How are you finding that?
Loving it. I really loved classical and I had a really good time, and it was representative of who I was at the time, but I think I was 17 when I got into it.
It's good, Lizzie. Keep it going. Come on.
Awesome work. Awesome work. We love it. Good effort.
Is it nice to be able to wear what you want after wearing elaborate opera gown?
Yeah, actually, it's quite cool. I mean, I always had fun dressing up for big classical shows, but it's quite cool to be able to just have more freedom with what I wear. After the gym, I end up spending quite a lot of time rehearsing, and we're going to go through my first single, Generation Young. Generation Young, stand out wherever you are. It's basically about standing up and being proud of who you are, and not letting anything hold you back. Awesome, man. Wicked.
Sounding very good. Good on you, Lizzie.
She also changed. She was Elizabeth Marvelly as a classical singer, now Lizzie Marvelly. So slightly rebranded as well.
She's going pop.